We're today at Messina's Hidden Gem, the Time Quest Golf Course. I love this place. I used to come here when I was younger. It's been here some time. I haven't been here in a long time. And the Dishaw family owns it. It's open. I don't know. I don't have the hours, but anyone in Messina ever wants to come mini putting, this is the place to be for your family. There's a great, beautiful day outside to mini putt. And I'm going to have a little fun. Love the windmill. And look out there, there's peeking out. Watching to make sure we don't cheat at mini putting.
Okay, John, yep.
I haven't done it in a long time.
This is hole number one.
Hole number one. How good am I at golf?
We will find out.
I use this for a walking cane at home. I got one, but it's not like that
club. Yeah, it's not a walking cane. It's a golf club.
No. Okay.
Nice hit. Oh, didn't quite make it.
You can do the
gotta commentary. Use a little more muscle.
More muscle. Okay.
Oh, that's a good one. Look at that. Oh, that almost went in. Okay, give it a little tap, John.
You keeping score? Or?
Not really. We're just having fun.
That's two.
Logan! Yay! Hole number one.
Course number two. Let's try this out. I haven't done this in a long time. I guess I'm behind the people here.
All right, John, you're up, buddy.
I'm way behind.
You're fine.
I don't know if I can do this. And like always, I'm trying
to videotape yourself.
You know me.
Okay.
Let's try to get.
Say, John, look out for the chicken.
Yeah, that chicken may steal my ball. A lot better looking than the pigeons downtown. Oh, well.
Oh, here, let me get a picture of you.
It didn't go in. I'll try it. If I was playing for money, I'd be losing.
That's all right.
There we go.
The
chicken. Okay, long shot, best shot, dead end. Which one am I shooting for? I'm not into golf, but mini putt's always been my thing. Let's see here. We're gonna shoot for wherever it goes. Okay, that's Arnold Palmer. Oh, sure, I get the dead end. Yeah, apparently it is a dead end. Okay. Oh, I went in the dead. I think I learned my lesson there. No, that's apparently a very dead end. I learned my lesson on that one. This is good therapy. Good week. Wish we all weeks were like this. Whew. Okay, let's try this again. It's like you knew where to go, the long shot. Oh, what the hell? It went back in the dead end again.
I just roll it in.
Long shot. Where did it? Oh, it went on the other end. Okay, finally. Boy, I'd be losing a lot of money if this was bets. There we go. Now let's try this again. Well,
gotta bounce. This one's a hard one. I can't do this one.
We've got the mountain on it. Damn it.
Oh, crap.
I'm not gonna be here forever.
I usually max out. There it goes.
I'm losing my patience already. Oh, thank you.
Oh, got a bounce.
You cheated for me, thank you. Hell. The dinosaur's looking at me funny. And he's looking at me funny, huh?
Get a hole in one.
Hole in one, yeah. Try this again.
Oh, you
Where's the hole?
It was right out.
Well, I can't see it.
Inches off.
I was close.
You were really close. Where's that place?
Considering I haven't played this in a long, long time. Okay. Yeah. Three. Four.
There you go.
Four. Boy, that's cool. Now we're at the Crooked House, number 12. Not keeping score, but this is all in fun. Let's go. Let's put down the number 12. Okay, we're gonna quietly set the putt. And let's hit. Oh, that was terrible. That was awful. Look where it went. Yeah. Wait, get out of the rain in this house. It was raining, okay. Oh my God. That wasn't really good.
But you gotta go through all the holes with us.
Come on, this way.
Oh!
Almost. Almost.
Yeah, but we gotta go to a couple other holes before we get there.
There we go. Okay, we're at hole 13. I don't like the number 13. We're gonna do this. 13. Hit it in. Boom.
Oh, look at
it. Whoa. Oh, that's close. Close. Not bad. If I don't trip over the. Whoa. High school. Okay, let's go here.
I accidentally dropped my ball.
Oh, that was not good. I'm in the sand trap. Whoops. Okay. Oh, this.
There you go.
Oh, thank you. Help me cheat. That lined up pretty good. I wish I made more fun videos like this. Okay. There we go. The jungle hole. Not bad. Yeah. Let's go to the next hole. We got a haunted house up here. Okay, we gotta do the haunted house. That looks like Mr. Bean a little. Okay, let's. The ghost gonna give me good luck here. It went in.
Yep.
Where's it gonna come out though? Oh, there.
Right there.
That was an easy hole.
I don't think there was any walking there.
No. So, nope. Try again.
Nope.
Of course, I'm holding a camera at the same time trying
to. Yeah, probably is not helping much.
No. No, it's not helping much. They're cute.
You see the ones with boots? Austin, come here.
Come on.
Come on,
Daddy's gonna put their head up every now and then.